What are you talking about?
Cancel a YouTube show.
Well, yeah, it's canceled. They're playing reruns now. That's where he teaches people how to do submission maneuvers.
Check D. Bryan out right here. D. Bryan got a different look in his eyes tonight. I'm hoping he can pull it out and stay in my Fade 5.
Well, this is a submission maneuver here by the expert Daniel Bryan.
What? No. He was in the ropes.
Close to the ropes right there. D. Bryan ring positioning. Very, very important. And I know he know that.
Does everybody in your Fade 5 have a losing streak going, Book?
You know, just a couple of them like D. Bryan.
Well, Daniel Bryan trying to do the best to end that losing streak here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown against Sin Cara.
Well, anybody who names their dog Asparagus has got issues anyway.
Check it out. D. Bryan caught that boy right there. Sin Cara was going for something. Oh. Still pulling it off.
Great offense there from Sin Cara.
Oh, man.
Man.
So, Book, after watching this Sin Cara in action, is it the original or the imposter?
I'm going to tell you right now, I was looking at his
cover.
Whoa! I was just looking at Sin Cara's boots. He's got a little black mark on it. This is the Sin Cara right here that's in my Fade 5.
Oh.
Whoa!
Well, you said the one with the black mark was the imposter Sin Cara.
Again.
Daniel Bryan hooks the outside leg.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you did last week.
Well, maybe maybe they switched boots.
Another tremendous counter there by the scintillating Sin Cara.
Oh,
whoa,
man.
My goodness. That's what I'm talking about. Sin Cara got a mean streak. This is the one right here. This is the one I'm always talking about right here. He's quick, fast, agile, and boom, bow.
Booker, what the hell are you talking about?
You guys can't tell that's the original Sin Cara?
No, because I'm mesmerized over the fact that I can't understand a word you're saying.
This looks like the more aggressive version of Sin Cara here tonight.
I told you he had fight in him. This is the fight I'm talking about as far as Sin Cara.
Yeah.
The guy can go.
But I thought the aggressive Sin Cara was the imposter, the one who kicked Daniel Bryan in the head a few weeks ago.
I always said the original had fight.
Holy way!
Goodness!
And here's the
other. What the hell is going on?
Sin Cara.
And the second Sin Cara.
What the?
And the official has no idea what has happened here, folks.
You gotta be kidding me.
The second Sin Cara has the victory.
Here is your winner, Sin Cara.
Didn't I tell you?
What is going on?
Didn't I tell you?